Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and it's not going to be Minecraft videos anymore for my gaming videos. It's going to be Roblox now, because I've tried Roblox a couple times. I think I'm just getting bored of Minecraft now, because I've been playing it for about 3 years, so I will be doing some fingerboarding videos today. And guys, if you like this video and this video hits how many likes should this video get? Twenty thousand, yeah. So we'll say 20,000 likes, and I will start a gaming channel. Well, not a gaming channel. A toy channel. I don't know what will be the name of it. Me and Filma will come up with the name of it, and yeah. So I might just use a couple tricks. Let's see if I can get a grind. Oof. There we go. Did it. Board slide, that's easy. What about what's a K grind? Actually, yeah. There's a K grind. I forgot what that trick was called. I don't know. It was like a nose grind or something. Yeah, nose grind. I'm gonna do a 5-0, guys. Oh, there we go. There we go. That was a 5-0. There you go, guys. That was a 5-0. And also if this hits another 30 more likes, we will also, I forgot what it's called! I forgot, guys, I'm sorry. If I think of it again, I'll tell you guys. Oh, we will also make a video of how to ollie, so that will be cool. And if you don't get time to watch that video, I'll tell you now. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna pull this back, snap your wrist, and then slide your finger up like that, and then pull your hand up, and it should make it just jump up. Here, I'll show you. This is what it should look like. It should look something like this. Keep landing it on a 1 foot. There you go. And another way, I like to do flips and tricks in the air. This way you won't know what flips you will do, but the flips look really cool. So what you're gonna do is you're just gonna go like this. Just push this down real hard, and then take your hand away super duper fast. And that's what it should look like. And then you should put your fingers back on the deck and roll away. I have more fingerboards, guys. My other fingerboard just went under. Wow, I actually just did a grind the first try. I can ollie down this. That was not an ollie. That was nothing. And so was that. Why am I doing flips? I'm supposed to be doing ollies. But let me just get a coat hanger so I can get this tech deck that went under the couch. Or is it is somewhere. Fiamma, where did the coat hang? Okay guys, I'm back. We might end the video in like 5 minutes, I'd say. So yeah. But another trick that I would like to show you is the pop shove it. Pop shove it is this. Just that little trick. It's pop shove it. That was a, I don't even know what that was. I think that was a heel flip or something. Yeah, but the pop shove it is just thing that just pops up and it just does 180 degrees around. So it should look like this. There's also a pop shove it where you move 90 degrees around like that. So you just turn like. So guys, we're gonna end it now right here because we don't have much time to do any more videos. So I will just show you one more trick and then we're out. And I landed it. Pretty much show them that I landed it. I missed. Last trick. Missed again. Landed it. So, peace out, guys. Peace out.